in that.
What?
If we not with you, you can say, you know what? Here go my website. You know what I'm talking about? There, I put together with videos on there, so you can access, study at your own time. You can go look up the books. I got an honors program I'm working on. We're doing two things right now. Actually, I got the contracts in my book.
I like the meetings that be online. No, I be on YouTube checking it out loud. I seen it somewhere.
You know what I'm saying? So that's the only time when the fight comes.
Hey, look in my room and get my portable battery.
So, like, if we sit down and we
my battery. Battery. It's in my room.
And if you will never find.
That's how the organ in the fight
works. One of those red books.
That's why when you ask that question.
I mean, yeah, there are still some questions that I have.
Man, write them down.
Maybe some things I might leave. Who knows what happened to them? I got to go back and find some more stuff.
That sharpens us.
Yeah, no doubt.
That solidifies out and say, you don't hurt us, you help us. Sure. And like we said in class, and the sister going to tell you, if we wrong, you know you have to show it to us. Mm-hmm. But, hey, we stand correct.
I mean, from my perspective, it was never an intention to hurt you.
I just
needed my answers.
I said, I'm in school with you, man, and I take honors courses on the dean's list. I'm in Forest Park.
I'll be done next semester.
Okay, I'll still be there. And, you know, I'm doing an honors class to prove basically the Afrocentric understanding of the Bible and who the people are and where they are today.
Yeah.
And to actually have a
form
that is allowing us to look, like, we did something like this a couple of semesters ago. We won though. I had my money in my account.
That's what's up, brother, man. You got brothers. Let's hook up, man.
And
combine like minds, and let's move forward. Cause we got a lot of stuff we're trying to do out here.
In the next week, come up with a dream website as far as concept. As far as concept.
Okay.
Once I know what you want.
And we're doing it together. That's education for both of us. Where people can maybe come and log on or come by, and they may have spiritual questions.
They might just have you log on, place your questions, so you can get them out.
And then we say, give us a 1 or 2 day turnover.
Because that really is the problem with most people. Most people have some questions.
Go, bro.
Let's
go. All right.
This is your base. All right.
And we appreciate the connection.
Everybody has a profile.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's linked to Facebook, everything's linked to Twitter.
Right.
All
right.
Anything that's internet to the website is automatically to Facebook or Twitter. You have administrative rights, you have creative rights, or you have writers, and then you have your users.
Right.
Each user can have his own profile.
There it is.
Whatever they want.
New social media paper just from a biblical reference point of view. Or historical.
Videos, not a problem.
Yeah.
And I got my own web space, so if you need somebody to host that, I can host it to.
We'll mess that up on some drink or movie or something. Man, it was great, bro. It was truly great.
Now, what you glad
I joined, bro?
Rich,
Malachi,
bro. What's up, man?
Glad we picked you up, bro.
All right.
Don't take you, because Ricky said he had something to do, so I'm going to have to take you.
Okay.
You all can chill till I get back. I'll be back.
Oh, okay.
So,
yeah, yeah.
You cool.
All right, bro. You cool? Oh, yeah.
I need my number. Get it from her. She'll get
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I got it.
We'll get it soon as she come back.
All right, now, Mike.
All right, brother. You say
all right,
bro. All right, appreciate it.
All right.
That's what's up now.
Get back.
Take it easy.
Really, you got an L.
Say, what's Stacey at? Come on, let's go. Come on, go shit. I'm here for the night, baby.
You gone, bro?
All right, bro. Nice meeting you, bro.
Hold it down, all right, bro.